Hello, everyone. God bless you. I'm Pastor Harris to bring you a word of encouragement. We're talking about the final 2 months. And here it is, 2021 is winding down. So let's jump right into it today. The book of Joshua is where our main text is found. And it states, chapter 1, verse 9, "Have not I commanded you to be strong and of good courage? Be not afraid, neither be thou dismayed, for the Lord thy God is with thee wherever you go." Okay, the very first thing that the Lord tells us to do is to be strong. Alrighty? Be strong. And in the Hebrew, what that means is, number one, first and foremost, Christians, it means to fasten yourself on the Lord. Alright, grab hold of, and to seize. You want to grab hold onto the Lord. Now, how do you do that? You do that, first of all, of course, it's got to start with your thinking. Okay, I'm grabbing hold onto the Lord. He's good. He loves me. He's with me. And, of course, with the Lord, all things are possible. So there's that mental aspect of this. He says to be strong. God says, fasten yourself to me. All right? And this is so important because when you are fastened to something, you know, you hear the click, you hear the snap, you are fastened. And you are not going to become separated, nor pressure, pulling, tugging is not going to get that, whatever it is that you fasten, isn't going to make it come loose. So you must fasten yourself. And he uses this to let us know that mental challenges can come to try to get you mentally disconnected from God. And you all know, I know what it's like when the mind starts bouncing around like a basketball. And it just gets crazy, and you start mentally and emotionally going up and down. You can start going all over the place. Mentally, you can start feeling like you're on a roller coaster. And to be strong in the Lord means don't do that, okay? There's no need to start bouncing with your thoughts and letting your emotions go crazy. He says, be fastened to me. And the fasten piece, it goes into this definition, the stability. When you are in the Lord, you are what? Stable. Amen? And you're stable, and this is what this word strong means, to fasten. Okay? Also, it's really important to recognize the Hebrew word to grab on to, meaning you got to put forth the physical effort to grab hold onto the Lord, all right? And to grab something, if I just sit here, my hands are like this, I'm not grabbing onto nothing, okay? I'm just, to grab is, you gotta grab, you gotta take it. You must mentally, and of course with your words and emotion, okay, I'm grabbing hold onto the Lord, and I'm not letting go. Over these next 2 months, God says, be strong. Fasten yourself to me and grab hold. Take the physical action. Put forth the effort to grab hold onto the Lord. And when you grab, then click, fasten. Okay? Grab and fasten. This is what it means to be strong in the Lord. All right, finally, it goes into the mental piece, of course, the thinking. It also means emotionally and physically. All right, so with the emotions, having that emotional tie into the Lord. Me, Pastor Harris, I am emotionally tied to God. I'm emotionally tied to other things, but first and foremost, I am emotionally tied to God. Okay, so be encouraged today. We will pick this up next week. grab hold onto the Lord, then fasten down. And this is the definition of be strong. You want to fulfill this. God says to do it. We fulfill it. Amen. God says to do it. Be strong in the Lord.